corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Hit! That hurt! Inferno cannot move. A fierce blow. Staraptor barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slam dunk! It's down and out! By Focus Blast! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Zapped by Thunderbolt! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. Torterra is sent out. Empoleon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Burned by Heat Wave! Taken down by an intense blow! The game is now over! The blue corner has won the game! The challenger won the first set of the Masters Battle. Crushing blow! winds blow! Its stats rolls! This is the only thing it can do! Spiritomb restored its health! Miss Magius is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Weavile is sent out. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Gyarados keeps gaining stats! Spiritomb is sent out! With their backs against the wall, Spiritomb will be lucky to get through this crisis. Slam them! It went down! The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner. The challenger won the second set of the Masters Battle. Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down already! The move fails! is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Machamp protects itself. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Machamp protected itself from the attack. Honchkrow is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Gyarados barely holds on! It hit two Pokémon at once! That dealt some damage, too! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It couldn't take it! It's down! Ripped by Dragon Claw! It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game! The challenger won the third set of the Masters Battle. Corner, Garchomp, Zapdos. And from the red corner, Palkia, Snorlax. Such energy! The battle begins! Garchomp protects itself. Garchomp protected itself from the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Gyarados is sent out. Gyarados intimidates its opponent. dragon. Taken down by an intense blow. That hurt. Garchomp is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Ripped by Dragon. Taken down by an intense blow. Its stats rose. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's a direct hit! Its stats rose! A hard hit from Bloody Slam! Taken down by an intense blow! Snorlax restored its health! Weavile is sent out. It's down and out! Hit by Brickwork! Taken down by an intense blow! Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A beautiful attack! The move fails. The red corner cannot move. Snorlax faces a great deal of pressure. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The challenger won the fourth set of the Masters Battle. corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A direct hit. Suicune is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Electivire protects itself. Out. The blue corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Garchomp starts to attack. Earthquake tears open the ground. Huge amount of damage! It's down! Zapped by Thunderbolt! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner. The challenger won the fifth set of the Masters Battle. Are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. Umbreon. Coleon cannot move. The red corner has no Pokemon that can move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Garchomp is sent out. Umbreon still can't move. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Earthquake tears open the ground. That was excellent teamwork. This is the only thing it can do! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Gyarados keeps gaining stats. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down! I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that! Giratina is sent out. Deoxys is sent out. The blue corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Dealt some massive damage. Deoxys cannot move. Giratina restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Second hit and goes down. Hit. Gyarados starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It couldn't take it! It's down! Weavile is sent out! The red corner stands with their backs against the wall. The rest is up to the last Pokémon. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game. The challenger won the sixth set of the Masters Battle. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Regirock protects itself. Hit! Azelf cannot move. Its stats rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's down! Regirock protected itself from the attack. Zapdos is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner still has not decided on their next move. Crushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Regice is sent out. The blue corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Regirock protects itself. Hit! That hurt! Yeah. Reggie Ice barely holds on. Annihilated by explosion. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Garchomp is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The challenger won the seventh set of the Masters Battle.
Sent out.
results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The challenger won the final set of the Masters Battle.